I started when I was in the 6th standard, which, and after that, like, I didn't really want to do music as a career at that point because I was all into studies. But, you know, with time, I just realized that, you know, I can do it. So then I thought, let's give it a shot. So then I learned and I took classes for Western and classical. So after that, when I got, you know, really serious about it, that's when I started my YouTube channel. Because I had seen people do it. I started my YouTube channel and I released Shape of You and Gulabi Aankhein with Sandesh Motwani. It's a very nascent stage and I'm happy to, you know, be here. I've done MTV Unplugged now. So I'm in a good space. A cover is basically a version of the original song. So, you know, it just, you can put your own creativity in it. It's not like, you know, you stick to the, so when you do like a cover, your own, you've created another song altogether. You've taken the melody and you've improvised it and you've done it on your own. So that's how, you know, it brings out the creativity of the singer or a musician. And that's how it is helpful for people to do covers. There are a lot of artists based on different genres that, you know, inspire me. There's, like I said, I love Sonu Nigam and Shreya Ghoshal. I've grown up listening to their songs, and of course in the Western field, like I said, those evergreen artists. I keep listening to different genres of music, and that just keeps me inspired on a daily basis to do my work and then to excel.